My name is Darleen Peterson. I will be 82 years old in 2 months. I have lived in Lancaster for about 38 years. My first dancing lesson, tap dancing I should say, began about the age of 66 or 67. And just shortly after, I was diagnosed with breast cancer. I had a lumpectomy and I just went right on and everything is fine. When I showed up at the art gallery in Lancaster with my script, it was just, I believe, an instinct that this was the proper time, because I had left the script lying in a drawer at my home for a few years and had done nothing about it. But something just led me to the art gallery, and Miss Kay, Susan Moses, and that's about it. At the time that I began writing or typing the script, I did it the old-fashioned way. It's called a typewriter. I didn't have a computer because I was born in 1928 BC, which means before computers. So the typewriter still worked for me, and that's how I completed. Mature people have really been shoved by the wayside, and it really shouldn't be that way, because we have a lot to offer. The older people, they sit back because they don't see anyone in their age group doing anything. And when these women get up and dance, they become motivated, and other women see them dance, and I've heard them ask time and time again, where can I sign up? And the numbers just keep growing and growing. And older people have to know that you should never desert your dreams. And I, for one, if there's anything I feel like I want to do, I do it. I don't think about the age. I just do it. And I always feel like if people want to laugh at me, fine. They need to laugh at something. It might as well be me. And I'm old enough to do anything I want, and I do what I want, I don't worry about what people think, because who's going to care 100 years from now? And I want these older people and others to realize we can do a lot more than they think. They've been a little bit shy, and they're afraid of being put down. And I think if you were to make a film like this, you would start a new beginning, a revolution. In other words, let's appreciate the talents that the older people have. And you will be old yourself someday, and you will want everybody to know that you can do a lot of things still. And the younger people are starting to take note of the fact that their grandmothers can tap dance and do a lot of things. And I would appreciate it if you would take that into consideration. We'll make you proud of us.